My grandfather's clock was too large for the show, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man, so though it weighed not a penny, weighed more. It was born on the dawn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But stopped, shot, never to go again. Life's second numbering. It stopped, shot.